Hi. If you are deaf and use Auslan, then Video Relay is a great way to make a phone call to a hearing person. This video will show you how to make a video relay call using the National Relay Service. To make video relay calls, you will need to have Skype set up on your computer, tablet, or smartphone. And NRS Video Relay Service saved to your Skype contacts. If you don't have Skype set up yet, watch our other video first, preparing to make video relay calls through the NRS to help you get set up. If you are ready to go, open Skype and go to Contacts. Click on the red NRS Video Relay Service contact icon. You can also make video relay calls using the NRS app. If you don't have it yet, you can download it from the Google Play Store or Apple App Store. If you are using the NRS app, tap Video Relay. Sign using Auslan from the Select Your Call Type menu. Then tap Start Skype. You will be automatically taken to a Skype chat screen. To start, type Hello. A Make a Call window will pop up. Click on Make a Call near the bottom of the window. If a relay officer isn't available, you will get a message asking you to wait for the next available relay officer. If you don't have time to wait, you can click on Cancel. To start the call again, you will need to type Hello and click on Make a Call again. When a relay officer is available, this picture will appear. Click on Start Call at the bottom of the picture. A full video screen will appear. Click on the green Start Call button to begin the video call. You will see the relay officer on the screen. The relay officer will ask what number you want to call. Sign the area code and phone number you want to call. The relay officer will call the hearing person and speak your words to them. You will sign your side of the conversation, and the relay officer will sign the hearing person's responses back to you in Auslan. If you don't want to make another call, you can end the call. The NRS Help Desk can help with the steps shown in this video. The Help Desk is open 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. Monday to Friday, Eastern Standard Time. There are also English instructions available on the Service Features page of Access Hub.